emergency alert. It's the end of the world, and we're all fucked! I love this thing. My friend, you just helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system for the whole region. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun! But enough small talk. Full disclosure, I didn't think you'd succeed at getting my signal working. So, I was just gonna kill you and take your stuff when you came back. Came back at all, that is. Guess it'd be a real dick move for me to do that now. Look, I'm what you people would call a raider. Killing, stealing, and cheating is kind of my shtick. And thanks to you, I've got a working radio. So I can reach other like-minded individuals and get them to join me. You've opened the floodgates. Hey, come see me at the top of the world when you get the chance. I've got something for ya. And I pinky swear I won't kill ya.
Awkward. Not what either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. Oh, I see now. You're here about that guy, huh? Well, good luck getting anything out of him. He's been dead a while. He came up here to negotiate with my raider associates. They strung him up and left him to die after convincing him to spill the beans about what he was up to. Before you ask, I don't know. I wasn't there. Anyway, you're probably looking for that scorch detector uplink thingamajig he was trying to install when they caught him. Seems real handy. I know where it is, but I'm not ready to talk. But maybe, if you help me out, I'll trust you enough. thing the first time, but I really want to know how these raider tactics work out for you. I don't want to hear about how crazy and dangerous they sound. Just get up there and try them out before I die of boredom. Oh, hey, I have something to say to you. Now, what was it? Right. So, wanna help me out again? Great! So, the raiders might be all dead and gone, but we used to rule these mountains back in the day. We split into five gangs. Cutthroats, trappers, diehards, blackwater bandits, and the gourmands. Each one came up with some pretty creative solutions to sticky situations. Problem is, my memory's a little fuzzy. If I'm ever gonna rebuild a raider army, I need you to figure out which of these crazy tactics actually work. We both win. I get answers, and you get a new toolbox full of scary things you can use to terrify your enemies and gross out your friends. We'll start with my personal favorite, karma. No, not that new age bullshit. I'm talking about a gimmick. It's hard, but leaves you reeling. My cutthroat friend figured out a way to weaponize it. I'm gonna lend you my old syringer, and you're gonna modify it to shoot karma darts! Just bring it back, or I'll find you and kill ya! Seriously. Not joking! I really will. It's so much better now that the radio's working. Maybe I can get in contact with others like you! You know, start the raiders up again! A girl can dream, can't she? Keeping an eye on you from up here. I can see just about anything with my robot eyes and these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere.
Previously owned loot for sale, mostly blood free. in stock. Goods acquired through questionable means. Dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there. So stock up here. Vendor not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased. Caps available in exchange for pillaged loot. Pillaged loot available in exchange for caps. This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas. Jump. target. Your service, sir. Of assistance. At your service, sir. Protect. May I be of assistance? Protect. At your service, sir. I be of assistance? Serve and protect. At your service, sir. Thank you. yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Identified intruder detected. Beginning search. Hold it right there. identify yourself. Law-abiding citizen. Alarm.
Gas detecting.